According to Spanish publication ABC, Haaland is ready to snub. Interest from English club Chelsea and Manchester United to move to Spanish capital. Haaland has held the world captive since his arrival on the European stage. His record of 28 goals in 22 Australian League games in its 2019-20 edition attracted attention from many of Europe's elite. He signed from Borussia Dortmund in the winter transfer window of 2019. This is a big blow for Manchester United. United had an opportunity to sign him in January, but they bought into the difference of a 10 fee and release clause. United will be further disheartened by the Norwegian connection at Madrid. Haaland is born to be attracted to the prospect of playing with his good friend Martin Odegaard at Real Madrid. United's situation with Haaland is a graphic example of United's misfortune in the transfer market. The club have been unable to sign Chad Sancho, Jack Grealish, Gabriel, Victor Osimhen, Sergio Reguilón and Osman Dembele. Manchester United did sign a striker this summer, but Edison Cavani has arrived on a 2-year deal and is 33 years old. A strike of Haaland, youth and fidelity is what United is really need. The only possibility of completing this deal would be if Real Madrid would be forced to make a choice between Haaland and PSG winger Kylian Mbappe. Madrid is big fans of the French World Cup winner and would thus team up for any other player. Haaland, 75 million release clause will be active in 2022.